Hello, guys.
What's going on? Do a cooking video. I know I said I'm gonna be doing one when I get a tripod, but I am going to do it anyhow. I want to do something different for a change. This could be a long one. That's definitely what I want. It's gonna be a good one.
Oh, alright.
It's time to cook some of this. Yeah, I know it was backwards on my end, but it might not. I mean, it will not look backwards on your end, guys. Alright, it's getting warm. Gonna need to wait for a little bit longer, at least. So let's make some pepperoni. But first, we gotta clean this. It's a dirty motherfucker. In that regard, there. Here we go. Got some whites. Got some mice on. Now it's time to clean this apple. Do this. So I need a butter now. It's going on 4 minutes now. It's gonna be a decent long video here. Yeah, I'll be fine, guys. Yeah. Alright, now need one fourth of a cup. That means to this line here. Yeah, to this line here. The one that you guys see. You don't need regular water. here in a little as well. I am going to do a... I will be in as well. Okay, now the fourth. Now milk, you guys will be able to see that. But I'm gonna go a little bit more than a half a cup. I'm gonna go 3/4 or 2/3. Get a little bit thick. We'll fill like this. Now, turn on the burner. Now, you need to put some meat in. And then get the water knife. Gonna cut about half of it. Okay, I don't need to clean up the pan. And this is a dirty son of a bitch too. Get the warm water on. Going on 9 minutes now. That should be enough. Okay, let's turn this burner on. I can always add more if I need more. In 10 minutes now. Oops, forgot to wipe the soap off. Might get me sick there. Who wants to smack a bitch? Or should I say a spatula bitch? How about them apple guys? Yeah, you guys are not gonna be able to see this, but I mean, you might be able. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. So you guys can actually see. It's gonna be a little bit tricky. See, turning is a little bit difficult, but I'm handling it pretty well. Don't you think, guys? So, 1 minute and 30 seconds. Okay, now the very large spoon. I can find the motherfucker. Aha, there it is. Motherfucker. Yeah, this is even gonna be a 30-minute video. Okay. Oh man, I wish you guys can smell this. It is gonna be delicious. Yeah, it's slightly thick. What do you guys think? Yeah, this has been over a 16-minute video. 16 minutes, going on 17. What I usually like to do is to cook up the meat as normal, as well as the pasta, pastaroni, stir it occasionally. Then I also like to cook this up both sides. Then I put it into a draining thing, which is this thing right here. I know it's a mess, but also this right here as well. Going on 20 minutes now, but it's over 19 minutes. Gosh, this is gonna be my longest video here, guys. I don't do very much of these long videos here. And yeah, this is gonna take a while just to upload here. If I had the exact same speed as of download speed, this would have been already done. But no. Hopefully someday. Okay, now it's starting to bubble. 20 minutes. Gosh, fucking damn. 21 minutes. Okay, time to drain this. What I normally like to do. Create a nice little mix. And the meat gets all creamy and such. It's a very good lunch. And dinner as well. Okay, let's cook some vegetables now. Let that simmer for just a little. But first, we're going to clean a bowl. Okay, now gonna try to get this into frame. It's gonna be a little bit hard for you guys to see, but you should be able to see. Sorry guys. Might be really loud for you. Yeah, so that way I can get... Oh my gosh. Sorry about that as well. Yeah, who was the bachelor bitch? Who was it? I take it out of a grain of salt. Okay, now I'm going to clean a plate. It's chow time. And this is going to be well past 30 minutes. This is going to be one of my longest favorite meals. A little bit shy though. I'll get over it. Or most likely. Yep. this is the remaining. Oh my gosh. Does that make you hungry, guys? Is that making you hungry? Good stuff. My God. Damn, that's fucking hot. It's getting towards 29 minutes. Okay, now I've officially over 30 minutes. Okay, Let's eat some lunch. Damn. Free 1 minute. Cheers, everyone. Hopefully you guys will enjoy this one. Something different. the stuff.